AIRBOX is a great way of storing many instruments and all in one co-located area that we can move around wherever we need to make these measurements.
We want to know how many there are. We want to know how large they are. We want to know how reflective they are. Over the Southern Ocean, a major source of aerosol, like generally about 70%, is sea salt. The tops of the waves get sheared off. That's a major source of aerosol. Then they go on to form clouds. We wouldn't have any clouds, actually, without aerosols forming them. It's a very clean and pristine environment over the Southern Ocean, and so the clouds that form really big droplets, and we get what's called supersaturation, so they're both ice and water coexisting, so they are unusual.
Helping us really narrow down the uncertainty in our climate model predictions over the Southern Ocean. That's a tremendously important thing.